Patriotic movies in Bollywood come in the dozens every year. Some of them are really good movies, while some of them are just lies disguised in the form of patriotic movies to just gain some positive reviews. But the most common thing about most of these movies are that these movies feel more jingoistic, where everything is about how we should be proud of our nation and apna desh mahan hai and all that. Now, we are not saying that we should not be proud of our nation. We definitely should be. But we should also not hide away from the truth in the name of patriotism. So from time to time, Bollywood comes up with movies that shows us the issues with the nation that we live in and how we could be a better person that lives in this nation and how to improve our nation as a whole. So today, we're going to look at top 10 Bollywood movies that have a different take on patriotism. Number 10, Airlift. The story of this film is based on real-life events in 1990 when Saddam Hussein invaded Kuwait and made instant refugees of approximately 1.7 lakh Indians who lived there. Airlift shows the fear and desperation that people lived in while trying to escape from the country that they once called home. Airlift draws on an episode where the Indian government conducted the largest civilian evacuation in history. The refugees organized an Indian community and made an escape to Amman in Jordan, where the Indian government airlifted more than 1,10,000 people, which totally made up 500 flights. And when you watch this film, you feel proud about being an Indian because of how the Indian government didn't give up on these people who were NRIs and stood up for them and saved their lives. It gives you the feeling that we are all in this together, and there are only a few movies that can give you that sort of patriotic feeling while also not being preachy about it and showing a true event in the most realistic manner ever. Number 9, Lage Raho Munna Bhai. Okay, so technically this isn't your typical patriotic film with the army or the sportsmen or the high-flying jingoism, but rather a comedy drama with a base theme of how good our society would be if we still followed the values and teachings of Gandhiji, who was the father of our nation. The movie is a sequel to Munna Bhai MBBS and follows the story of Munna, who to impress a girl starts studying about Gandhiji and how he starts hallucinating about Gandhiji and him existing around him, and does a lot of Gandhigiri, which basically means walking on the same path of ideals preached by Gandhiji. The film leaves you with a happy feeling and also the need to be a better citizen of the country, a better person for the society and for yourself, and overall improve our lives together. It's a beautiful portrayal with some amazing morals. Number 8, Razi. Razi, unlike any other spy thriller, is the only film that doesn't show the Indo-Pak rivalry as black and white, but instead shows us the reality of the situation. Here, the enemy is not some monster, but an actual human being with emotions and feelings just like us. Razi is the story of Sehmat, a young girl who gets married across the border while secretly being a spy for India. But as she is spying the Pakistani Major General's house that she is married into, she starts caring for her new family as she starts connecting with them. She starts seeing them as people who are just as patriotic for their own country as she is for her own country. Razi is also a heartfelt tribute to those spies whose names get lost when the world is celebrating victories. It's one of the best and the most unique patriotic films, as it talks not about the war, but about the actual humans who suffer on both sides of the war. Razi manages to show us that people are not inherently good or bad, but they just have different loyalties and agendas. Overall, Razi works because of its wonderful storyline, direction and acting, along with some good music. But you have to watch it with an open mind to actually grasp the message of this film. Number 7, Newton. A hard-hitting satirical dark comedy, Newton tells us the story of Newton Kumar, an honest and upstanding government servant who's sent to a politically sensitive area in central India for election duty. There he tries to conduct fair and free election despite facing various obstacles. Newton shows us the plight of the backward classes in our country, and it also shows Newton's determination to conduct a fair election for the 76 villagers in a Naxalite area. The movie portrays the loopholes that are persistent in our dysfunctional democratic system and also how uneducated people are manipulated during the elections. And at the same time, we see the army officers and their fear of the Naxalites as well. Overall, Newton as a character believes in the system and wants to uphold it at any cost, as he wants every person to use the right to vote in our democratic country. Newton is a movie that really hits home on the point of right to vote while also showcasing the realities of election in these rural areas. And great credit should be given to everyone involved in this movie to give us such an honest take on an issue that otherwise might have gone unnoticed. Number 6, A Wednesday. This film could easily make any list of patriotic and anti-terrorism movies for the long and the wonderful monologue by Nasiruddin Shah alone. A Wednesday is a very simple yet effective film that questions the effectiveness of our law in dealing with terrorists. What starts off as an action thriller soon turns into a scathing commentary on the horrors of terrorist attacks and how a simple common man has to take the law into his own hands to provide justice for the people who die in these attacks. It shows us how fed up the common people are about these attacks and how they want to see these criminals get the punishments that they deserve. It also talks about the fear in which the minority religion in our country lives in because of the riots and the lynchings that take place after these attacks in the name of patriotism. The movie straight up says that if the government and the law are not capable of taking care of the terrorists and protecting the nation, then the common man of India will. It certainly is a different take on the anti-terrorism genre and it hits so close to home. Number 5, Chak De India. Sports movies have recently become a thing where we pick a player and make a biopic about their life. Not that they aren't fun or inspirational or even good for that matter, but there are just too many and some of them really lack substance. But Chak De India was a movie that truly got the sports genre right. Releasing in 2007, where we had movies like Guru, Om Shanti, Om Savariya, Chak De India showed us a story surrounding the Indian women's hockey team and how Kabir Khan, who was a part of the men's hockey team, is now returning to prove himself innocent and his love for the country, and he forms a team to represent India and all of the struggles that come with the process. All the characters in this movie feel very real, be it Kabir Khan himself or the players or the administration or the siders. Each and every character has justified their individual role. And that in turn made the movie thoroughly enjoyable. It made us respect these women as players and as people. And through the training process and the matches and also their usual life, as a viewer you are instantly involved in the game and the team. And towards the end, their victory turns into your victory. That sense of belonging and oneness is created so well in Chak De India. And at that moment, you feel the pride, you feel the love for the team. Number 4, Mumbai Meri Jaan. Directed by Nishikant Kamat, Mumbai Meri Jaan follows the story of the various people affected by the 2006 local train bomb blast in Mumbai and the aftermath of the situation interlaced with their lives. It shows us the story of Nikhil, who by sheer luck survives in the train and is afraid of stepping into any of the trains after the blast. Suresh, who's an out-of-work software engineer who's highly suspicious of a Muslim man who frequents the hotel. Rupali, who's a news reporter who loses a fiancé in the blast and is now on the receiving end of the media circus. Thomas, who's a poor tea seller. And Sunil and Tukaram, who are a part of the police force. These very different people show us the different thought processes, backgrounds, lives, experiences and individuals that exist in the Indian society and how through the strength that we all have within us and within the community, we all rise up together and overcome this tragic event. It's not an out-and-out patriotic movie per se, but portrays the fighting spirit of us Indians. Number 3, Lagaan. The early 2000s were really popular for their movies with wonderful soundtracks about love, dreamy stars and the whole love and romance backdrop that mainly dominated the time. Amidst this came Ashutosh Guwarikar's Lagaan, which combines sports with political intrigue, romance and musical numbers with simple comedy and high drama. This movie is nothing like we have seen before. In Lagaan came a story about independence, cricket and Bhuvan, who was the savior that this film needed. During the British rule, when negotiating the terms of the Lagaan, Bhuvan accepts a bet from Russell, a British officer, where the Brits and the village team will play a cricket match. If the Indians win, there will be no Lagaan for 3 years. If the Brits win, the Lagaan will be tripled. And then follows the excellent movie, which is a utopian fantasy about a perfect community brought together. Drawing his players from the village and the outside, Bhuvan unites the farmers in a common front against their colonial exploiters. The entire conflict and the game of cricket creates a oneness between the viewer and the movie in itself. Number 2, Rang De Basanti. In an era where the younger generation of India hardly took any interest in politics, Rang De Basanti came along and appealed to the audience and especially the younger and the carefree generation to be the change that they want to see in the system. This story is about a group of friends who in their late 20s still hang around in their old college living their fun and happening lives. But soon their life starts changing as they take part in their friend's documentary about the freedom fighters of India. they start realizing about all of the sacrifices our freedom fighters made and all of the struggles that they went through to get India its freedom. Things get worse for them when one of their friends, who's an Air Force pilot, dies when his plane malfunctions and crashes. And the incident is attributed to pilot error. Rang De Basanti as a whole is a cleverly written movie that tells us the story of two different generations of Indians who are still trying to fight for their nation. It inspires people to be a part of the system and change it for the betterment of the country. And again, we don't know how anyone can have anything but love for this gem of a film. Number 1. Swadesh. Swadesh is a prime example of how love for your country can be shown in the most subtle and heart-touching way possible. Any list about patriotic movies is incomplete without Swadesh, and rightly so. Swadesh is a movie of an NRI NASA project manager who comes back to India to find his childhood nanny. However, when he comes to India and lives in the village with his nanny for a while, he observes how people in India live, and he slowly starts feeling like he's a part of the country again. The chills that you get during the scene just make you feel so many emotions all at once for a country that we have lived in our whole life. There's also a strong commentary on the division on the basis of caste and religion, child marriage and education, poverty, and the general quality of life in rural villages. Swadesh not only shows us the problems of being a developing nation, but also tells us how we can do better as a collective to make us the strongest country in the entire world. The impact that this movie had was so strong that many NRIs who lived abroad in different nations came back to India. With great music, outstanding dialogues, remarkable screenplay and some really wonderful acting, Swadesh is easily one of the best patriotic films ever made in Bollywood. So guys, this was our list of the 10 movies that have a different take on patriotism. Do let us know in the comments below what did you think about this list, and are there any more movies that you think should be a part of this list? Let us know. Also, do let us know in the comments below what are the videos you want us to make next. Follow our social media handles to get to know us better, like and share this video, and subscribe to Brainwash for more videos like these.